This is what the road looks like on 102nd Street and 84th Ave. So every year they come and do pothole fixing, and when it should be repaved. I've lived in this area for 25 years, and this is the worst it has ever been. There you go. Whoops, car's coming. There you go. This is what the road looks like on 102nd Street and 84th Ave.